Los Angeles. It's been called the City of Dreams, the City of Angels. Jim Morrison called it the City of Lights, but to me, it was just a city. Nathaniel West, he called it the City of Death, and I don't know, maybe it was for him, but for me, at the moment, it was something else. The main guy, Jack, comes to Los Angeles, and at first I had him staying, you know, he lived here, he stayed in a house, but he's a little untethered, so I thought staying in a hotel was a good idea for him. In a way, the book is kind of utopian and a possible paradise. It's about the utopianism of the 60s and LA itself. It's a place of possibility. People come here not because it's a paradise, although it's been called that, but just because possibilities can become real here, and therefore it's kind of utopian. It's just sort of a sense of LA that's different than the sense you get in movies where it's just a sense of LA as a city that people live in.